and this is the bird I was looking for from long, long time, and finally I got it in my lens. I'm very much happy to shoot it.